What an ovation!
The 1-2-3 kid's still an underdog, but I think he's gonna beat Sanctor, just like he's beating DiBiase.
Yeah, look at this kid. I heard he took a shower this morning and it missed.
What are you talking about?
Look at how skinny. Look at, he's got a string hanging off his sleeve there. No, that's his arm. Look at this guy. You think he's got a chance against IRS?
Let me just say this. That speaking of having a chance, well, we are accepting applications, ladies and gentlemen, for anyone wishing to step into the shoes of the King, Jerry Lawler. We doubt very seriously he will be back with us broadcasting next week.
What do you mean by that now?
I got it real good, yeah. You don't have a chance against the Hitman, and you're not going to be able to talk.
Look at this. And we've got the brawler coming off the ropes. 1-2-3 kid, missing me the roundhouse, and look at that leapfrog right back on you. Connecting on the side of the head. And I must say, we're seeing all kinds of strange maneuvers from the 1-2-3 kid. Blocking the hip toss, and over to go. Clothesline by the brawler.
I like that maneuver. You know, I wish you two guys could have been here yesterday.
Why's that?
Because I was out of town.
I beg your pardon?
What? You don't understand what I'm saying? I was out of town yesterday.
Why couldn't you be gone today?
I thought you were out to lunch.
You guys are going to make me upset here in a minute. I'm going to hurt both of you.
Yeah, I'm sure.
What are you going to do,
sure.
Leave?
Whoa, here we go. We're getting serious, and here comes IRS, Irwin R. Scheister.
1-2-3 kid. You've been real lucky so far. First you beat Razor Ramon, and then it was Ted DiBiase. But this Monday night at SummerSlam, your luck's running out. 1-2-3, I'm winning.
Neckbreaker there by the brawler, the Brooklyn brawler. And commentary from Irwin R. Scheister. Oh, look at this.
Aha!
Unbelievable! The recuperative abilities of the 1-2-3 kid. The tenacity of this young man. He never gives up. He never quits. 1-2-3 kid going up to the top rope now. And perhaps that'll be Irwin R. Scheister.
He's showing some fire.
As he always does, hooks the leg, gets the cover, gets the victory. Fans all over the world, all over the WWF, behind the effort of the 1-2-3 kid. And what an upset that would be. If the 1-2-3 kid can defeat Irwin R. Scheister. Let's take you now to face-to-face.